Sorry, do you know who Bridget Harrington is?
Duh, Bridget is so cool.
Well, she also made a super cool video for her scavenger hunt for CJTV. Check it out.
Skylar, you seem super excited about something. What is it?
Well, Adoration is today.
That's great.
But that's not all.
What else is happening?
Did you know a lobster's blood is colorless, but when exposed to oxygen, it turns blue?
I did not know that, but what does that have to do with what's happening today?
The blood drive. Make sure to head to the auditorium between 1 and 6 p.m. to save 3 lives.
Hey, Skylar, Bridget Harrington is really cool, but you know who else is cool?
Our birthday girls. Happy birthday to Grace Killian and Mia Pogue. Have a great day, ladies.
Do you know what happened with our sports events last night?
No, what?
I don't know. That's why I was asking.
Well, I don't know either. So let's ask our sports anchors. On your window, when we're on the phone and you talk real slow, 'cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our song is the way you laugh. The first date, man, I didn't kiss her and I should have.
Last night, our freshman field hockey girls won 1-0 against Nerinx with a game-winning goal by Grace Rule, and our varsity softball team won against Lutheran South.
In the tennis world of Charger Sports, two of our varsity tennis teams advanced in the tournament and are playing tonight.
Keep up the hard work, girls. We know the field hockey team will tonight for their spirit game.
Be sure to be at CJ at 4:15 to cheer them on. They are playing St. Joe, which is a huge rival, so we want to have as many people as we can there to cheer them to victory.
JV softball also has a game in Afton at 4:30. Varsity golf is playing at Sunset Hills Golf Course at 3:45. Our tennis teams play at Villa at 4. Good luck, everyone.
Now let's go back to the anchors.
I will for sure be at the field hockey spirit game.
Sound same. It sounds like so much fun.
You know what else is a good time?
The rest of our day.
That's right. I'm Skylar.
And I'm Claire.
See you later, CJ.